I am so proud of you guys. You know what I wanted more than anything else? I wanted you guys to have a memory for a lifetime and why you work hard. So every time you think about this, every time you look at your piece of net, remember it's because you worked for it.
Hey, I love everybody, man.
Hey,
man,
I love you, bro. Hey, I love y'all, bro. You made history.
Yo, today,
made history,
all we got to say is Mike Haynes on three today, man.
Go like that.
So, 1, 2, 3.
Mike Haynes.
I just want to thank everyone for being here. It's really nice of you guys to show up for us today. Thanks to Dr. Nyer, Gene Marshall, and all the people who work here at Iona and all the student body here. Thank you very much for supporting our team this whole year. Cheerleaders, dance team, you guys have been awesome all year long to us. Really inspired our guys all the time. We're really, really proud that you're part of Iona and following us. And thank you guys again. Got to thank my assistant coaches for their hard work all year long, and especially to thank the players. These players have been through a lot this year, and showed more heart and determination than most teams I've ever had the honor to be around. And to watch them grow as a young group into the men they are right now and the way they've changed and taken responsibility, it's just a tremendous thing. So we're going to go out and give the Buckeyes all we can give them, and we hope for a victory. And thank you all for everything you've given us.
Thanks, Coach. Next up, we'll have two captains speak, Lamont Momo Jones and Sean Amon.
How you doing, everybody? Thank you for everything in the season. You know, thanks for coming out today, too. Everybody that support us, we appreciate y'all more than you think. Dancers, cheerleaders, or support all year, we appreciate that. And trying to win a game for Iona. We won our first game in team history. And go Gaels. Like, thank you. And happy birthday, Taj Ridley.
I'm going to piggyback off of what, you know, Sean said. We want to thank everybody for coming out the whole year and just supporting us and believing in us. You guys don't have to do the things that y'all do for us, but y'all do. Y'all come out, y'all support us, y'all scream in the cloud. Cheerleaders cheer. You know, our coaches coach, our staff, you know, do what they have to do for us. And we just want to thank y'all. We're going to go out here this weekend and we're going to give it our all. And hopefully we come back with a victory and make history.
Share